The President has asked Secretary Rice to travel to Tbilisi, Georgia. She will leave this evening. She will first travel to France for meetings there before traveling on to Georgia. And a scheduling update for you, President Bush was scheduled to leave tomorrow for Crawford, but he is going to delay his departure for a day or two, and I will update you on the new departure time once that's nailed down.
Thank you.